spun on 55 just north of Ertle Road, called in by a passerby of a vehicle in the ditch. He did stop, and the female party said she was uninjured, but he said she's pretty deep down in the ditch.
820.
820.
She'll take the closest wind. She's only about 20 feet off the roadway.
10-4.
Go ahead.
One vehicle, 1050. He is not requesting an ambulance. He is a little shook up at County G and H by Pioneer Road. Vehicle is in the ditch.
Copy.
And you figured the last round of the night's gonna be.
I was kind of waiting till everybody's back, but we're gonna run till 8:30 and we'll be back in at 3. We are going to salt areas that have compact. If it is blowing off or plowing off clean, let's leave it go. And we'll see what it looks like in the morning. 20, you copy?
10-4.
22, you copy?
10-4.
23.
Copy.
24.
24.
28.
28, copy.
32. Tomorrow I'll call you.
4.
40, copy.
Copy.
42.
Copy.
57.
4.
53.
10-4.
61.
10-4.
63.
10-4.
32.
I got a vehicle stopped on the main highway of Highway 10 just west of Peters Road. He's got a little bit of lights but nothing else, and he's in the lane of traffic. Can we get sheriff out here or something?
Headquarters cop.
Thank you, Sheriff's Department.
Type vehicles. He said he's got somebody coming out here, but he's dead right in the middle of the road, and he's not in a good spot.
Yeah, for Highway 48, can your truck stay there with its lights on so nobody hits them?
Thank you for a little bit.
10-4. 10 at Peters. Vehicle broke down in the middle of the roadway.
I'll be out with a vehicle in a ditch on St. Charles Road and County Highway H. 410 Robert Young Edward. 410 RYE.
10-4. 55. I got a report of a vehicle that slid through the stop sign and is down in the ditch. It's a white van, no injuries, and a semi that has been trying to get up the hill and it's just spinning. I'm going to try and make contact with the highway and advise them of this intersection.
10-4.
County Dispatch, the 48. 5.
Good.
Such an accident screen for a truck that went up into the snowbank. For the anonymous RP, the truck was speeding down the roadway and driving erratically before he went up into the snowbank. She wasn't sure if it was a 1055 or not.
10-4-24. 300 per lane, or he needs to get it cleaned up. Just try to get it dried out and get it 20's on the road. 10-420, 300 per lane where you need it, where you have contact. Otherwise, just brush it off and we'll try to get everything cleaned up before next storm hits and get everything pushed back for the wind.
Mark.
Dave 34.
I've been advised that they are closed, and if you see anybody, ticket them.
Gotta catch them first. 10-4.
10-4.
Did you check on a Pontiac in the ditch occupied TP near JJ? Should be a Pontiac, and he has help coming.
63.
Car in the ditch.
Back to the highway department on KK. Do you have a vehicle description?